What happened with Ryan is he went into emergency and they put him on the nebulizer to help stabilize his asthma. It's not like he was out on the football field, had an attack and no one knew what to do. He was there with doctors being medicated. So you can't rely on turning up at the hospital and hoping they can fix something that's broken. Because they can't always fix something that's broken.